chatter on the benches between the players. They want to get going. They're nervous to start.
Lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Sanderson's going to play it against the half wall. And he takes a shot. Blocked in traffic. Takes the pass. Slovakia's moving it into the offensive end. Here he is, wristed on net. The Americans gain control of the puck. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Up the neutral zone now. Slovakia's looking to break out of their own end. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. USA's got a hold of it against the wall. Slovakia's got control of it now from their own end. Looking for space inside the D zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Let's it go! And he makes the save. Oh, there's one more!
Great stuff by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Slovakia's won the draw. That's not going to fool them. The Americans have it now. Sends the pass over. Takes a shot, and he comes up with it. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
The shooter knows right away, James, that this isn't a very good shot. It's a good scoring chance that's not executed well. And for the rest of your shift, you're skating around thinking, I could have done better with that.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Slovakia's looking to break out. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Picked off in the offensive end. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? USA's got it in their own zone. Across the line and on the attack. Slovakia's got the puck along the wall. Battling for it along the boards. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Cutting to the front of the net. Misses.
Doesn't even matter that missed so close to the bar. It feels like a wasted opportunity when the goalie doesn't even have to make a save on it.
Here's a shot. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play. Well, I wanted another look at this one, James. I thought in live time, the goalie didn't touch it, but that's just a piece of the puck turned away. Great stop.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Still looking for our first goal. Scoops up the puck now. And they continue to apply pressure here. Here he is on the backhand. USA's got a hold of it along the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. USA's got it now. Quick feed down low. Driving right to the front. Oh, and another save.
Quick reflexes give him the opportunity to make back-to-back stops.
Dumps it in. Grabs the puck in the corner. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. And that's broken up. There's a shot. That's blocked. USA's got the puck in the defensive end.
Our replay is going to show this is a pretty good shot, but the goalie uses the stick to turn it aside, using all the equipment available for the save.
Center's gliding up to the faceoff dots here. USA's won the draw. The Americans move the puck in the defensive zone. USA's moving it along the wing. Let's it go with the stop. Slovakia's got a hold of the puck. From the right side, takes the pass. Chromiak's got it along the wing. Back to the blue line. A chance! Oh, what a blocker stop on that. Takes a shot. Oh, it stops him again. And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Goalies work on this all the time. We get a look in the highlight how they angle the puck off the blocker away from the net.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Still no score in this one. Back to the point it goes. Puck picked up by Chromiak. Score! Right on the doorstep. He pounces on the rebound and puts it home.
You want money? You go to the bank. You want bread? You go to the store. You want goals? You get into the net. The rebound's there. He puts it away.
Guys, when he skates like that and gets his shot off while in motion, he can transfer that momentum into his release, as we just saw. His make-it-snappy superstar ability was the driving force behind that goal.
Long reach breaks up the momentum. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Gains control of the puck here on the blue line. USA's got it behind the net. Stopped by the goaltender. Back at the point, they set it up.
I know the coach is loving this offensive zone pressure. He's just telling his player, do it again next shift.
Quick feed. Oh, no! Luck as they close off the outside of the post.
USA's really grinding on this game. They want to get this game back to even, but that shot off the post won't help them.
And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Poked away in the offensive end. Denied that one. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him. Replay gives you the same result as lifetime. Goalie turns away a good scoring chance.
Some last second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. From the point, looks to make something happen. Save made with the pad. Oh, wow, stops him again. No, sir.
Quick reflexes and good positioning to make a couple of stops in a row. Hey, getting another look at that one, James, right here. Look at that save. Just a piece, just enough to keep it out of the net.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Slovakia's up one zip. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. They go on the attack through center. Here he is, shot right in front. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. Start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Slovakia's got the puck. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Slovakia's got it in their own zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. Here's a shot. Denies him with the pad. Slovakia's got a hold of it against the wall. Can't get it to go. Takes the feed at the point. Poked away in the defensive end. Working the puck deep inside their own end. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Scrum along the boards. And the puck's booted away. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand. I saw the hold, did you?
Yeah, so did 18,000 other people, so it's no surprise the ref got it as well.
Unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
And they get that puck down the ice. Slovakia's got a hold of the puck now. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Moves into the slot. That goes off a twig. Trying to clear the zone. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Moves along the blue line. Here he is from the slot. Gives them nothing in front. USA's got the puck along the wall. And they send it down the ice. Slovakia's got the puck in their own end. Gaining momentum along the wing. Great pressure with the stick. Sanderson's got the puck in his own zone. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Slovakia's got possession of the puck. Steps into the offensive end. Great reach with the poke check. And he regains control of the puck. And that's knocked away by Lucic. One last rush here on this power play. USA's penalty-killing unit delivers in a big way. Both sides back to even strength. Answers it with an even better save.
Oh, when the puck moves and the feet don't, this is what you get. You had lots of zone time, but no real dangerous chances on that power play.
Takes a shot. Oh, that's a big-time save. I think he got it with a toe. Nice zone entry from the middle. USA's looking to break out of their own end. And the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to leave as well. Well, that'll do it for period number one and a chance for both teams to kind of get a refresh here. Slovakia's got a 1-0 lead and well-deserved based on how they played at both ends of the ice. As both teams get a breather here in this first intermission, we'll do the same and get ready for period number two. Period number two is about to get underway. Puck is dropped, play resumes. Moves it quickly over to Benning. Slovakia's grabbed a hold of the puck. Here they come. Takes it to the front. Oh, a clutch save. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Slovakia's ahead 1-0. He grabs the puck here at the point. Let's one go. He scores! Jumps right on us, a rebound and puts it in the back of the net.
Once this puck bounces off the goaltender the first time, the shooter's the next guy in position. The D can't turn quick enough, and he puts it away into the net.
The Americans win the faceoff. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Slovakia's got a hold of it against the wall. Puck dumped in, and they'll complete a line change. USA's looking to break out of their own end. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Takes the feed. Gets a glove on it to make the save. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. DeCarey's lugging the puck. And that'll do it for period number two. Slovakia's been excellent in their own end. They have given up absolutely nothing, and they lead it 2-0. join us. Pass back to the point. Takes the feed. Denies him in front. Pokes it away in his own end. Slovakia's got a hold of the puck. Sends a pass over. Wrist one in front. And he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle. The Americans will play it in their own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Couldn't connect on that pass. Slovakia's looking to break out. Receives the pass. Moves it to the offensive zone. USA's got the puck in their own end. The Americans scoop it up along the boards. And now he angles it across to James. Here they come up along the wing. On the attack along the boards. Faith moving the puck through his own zone. Excellent stick work on the play. Through center along the wing. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Stretched all the way out, just gets a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
More than half the period left to play. Slovakia's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Offensive zone faceoff and he wins the draw. Shuts him down. USA's gained possession along the boards. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Quick pass to Hughes. Now over to James. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Slovakia's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the pass. Sends the pass over. Across the line. Takes a shot. Makes the save. Slides the puck to Lucic. Sent into the offensive zone. Slovakia's got the puck along the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Slovakia's got control of it now from their own end. Passes it to DeCarey. Gaining momentum along the wing. Takes the feed at the back end. And that's blocked. Pins them against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Slovakia's got a hold of it against the wall. And that one's broken up. USA's moving it up the ice. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Puts it on net. And that one's turned away. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play.
That's a pretty good scoring chance. That's a chance the shooter thinks might go in, but the goalie turns it aside.
Past the midway mark in this period, 2-0 is the score. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Slides it back to the blue line. USA's got the puck.
This is when you see guys starting to shake their head or squeeze the stick a little bit tighter when they go back to the bench. Plenty of chances at both ends of the ice. Nobody seems to be able to find a way to finish them off.
Can't connect on the pass. Great defensive play to get in front of that one. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Slovakia's got the puck along the boards. DeCarey's got it through the neutral zone. The Americans look to start the transition game. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. And now it's grabbed by Samarukov. Here's a shot. Denies him on the play. Stuffs him again. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck. That's a pretty good save, James. Just a piece, and I guess enough to keep it out of the net.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Bennings won the draw. He almost lost it for a sec. He scores! Perfect timing.
Well, they've been trying to get through, break through on this goaltender who's been running a shutout. Finally, they get one. So close to closing the book on this shutout. He just can't quite catch up to this one, and the shutout bid is gone.
USA's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Morrow's got the puck. Here's a short pass to Benning. From the point, they take control of it. And no luck on that pass attempt. Grabs the puck. Scrum ensues along the boards. Slovakia's got a hold of the puck now. Right up the gut, here they go. Slovakia's got the puck along the wall. USA's got the puck. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Cuts to the paint. Misses.
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
Great heads up play to poke it away at the offensive end. Under a minute to go in the third. And that's knocked away. That pass doesn't go. Takes control of the puck. The Americans played along the boards. USA's emptied the net. The extra attacker's now out on the ice. Referee's hand goes up in the air. We got a delayed penalty coming up here. Slovakia's got it in their own zone. And the play's whistled dead. Let's get the call. Morrow's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box.
If he makes the same play but keeps his feet rolling along, he's not going to get called for interference.
Wasn't the case on this one, though. As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity. Slovakia's got it, and they're on the attack. Puts it on goal. Turned aside with a glove. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. Power play set to roll on as the setters get ready for the faceoff. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. USA's got it in the defensive zone. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Trying to clear the puck. And that's a big clear on that play.
Yeah, coaches are always telling us about details. There's one of them. Get the puck out late in the game.
And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end. Slovakia's the better team tonight. Why in your mind, Ray?
Coaches always babble on about details. The first detail of any play is a faceoff. That's one place they were dominant tonight.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night.